writer. Jack Conde did extremely well. I got a property at Apapa Road. Good. Jack Conde, progressive estate at Apapa Road. There, Jack Conde, my grandma, left it for us. Now, Tinubu should tell us where he left people to live.
Good.
Jack Conde has done the right thing. He was the one who bought Toyota in 2011. Model for Jack Conde on his birthday.
Bridge,
the man did not do. The man did not have done like Tinubu. What are you telling us? He did not
hot do them with the truth,
what
man.
He was meant to do, and he left. Godfatherism must end. How can you tell me a 36, 37 years old boy cannot run for councillorship without knowing you? And you have Adetamola Richard Kasumu. He's in House of Assembly there in Alausa. He can't get caught to 22. He's my mate. I went to CMS, the fourth secondary school in Nigeria. He went to King's College. And he's my friend in Bariga. You cannot tell me you not brought him. He could not run his mother's school. Modupa Memorial, yes, and Magodo, he could not run it.
Speak, brother.
You're not telling me that if I and Nosso Baba today cannot run a Castellor in ordinary ghetto Bariga, I am an Nigerian boy, he cannot run ordinary. Everybody loves us, we cannot run except Godfatherism comes in. Now look at me, crying yesterday, was it when we worked at Chad praying and walking up for Nigeria. I was praying in my own house that I could not have I ever got into ordinary someone local government. You just see the chairman, you can never do it. It's not fair, we must end it. Now is the time. It's not fair, now is the time.
Yes, it's the time.
I come here. I
don't now is the time.
I came and they were treating me like a thief. I was a British born.
Uhuru.
I just came, I wanted to go home.
Uhuru.
Ordinary freedom must be achieved. We'll come now, Tinubu, we had here what? He has gone back to Nigeria.
No more bullion vans.
No more bullion vans.
No more bullion vans.
No more bullion vans.
We are the beginning.
We are announcing.
We are calling. I'm not calling. We should be doing them calling now.
Atiku, number
Kasumu.
Number one.
Baba Kida, yes, no more. No, we are talking about you like no us. You can't tell me that you want to go for something in Nigeria. No, except they speak with you. You are your girlfriend. I'm telling you now that they are shouting is because we locked down Lekki. If we didn't lock down Lekki, nothing will happen.
It's no longer business
as usual. It's no longer business as usual.
Preacher
now
brother.
What you're saying is this, very, very simple. Our fathers and our mothers, like you, that you have already failed our generation.
Yes, I'm our
brother. Preacher brother.
I cannot be the countdown to this world because I am scared. I cannot want to bring them back to Nigeria. It is painful. It is painful. Now you are telling us that we should what? We are lazy. Now that we have woken up, she has woken up, he has woken up, you are not telling us that. Now we are what? We are disrupting. We want the one Nigeria. We don't want to split. If you want us to split, you must do everything that you have seen. Your children, we must know the school they go to here. You must do the same basic amenities we enjoy in the UK, in Canada, in America. For us back in Nigeria.
Yes.
Go and see my place. Ilaja is a slum. That is where I grew up from. I'm very, very bright and articulate. Nothing happened to me. I can speak and write. I studied myself. I went to school free of my money. How can you not tell me that my own friend, because I went to a public school, CMS, he went to King's College. He could not maintain his mother's school. He used everything. I'm saying, I'm calling him out now. I did that Mola Richard Kasumu. He gets her. At 22, I don't want to know. You're not telling me he's out of assembly. I, because the anointed one in Bariga, ordinary councillor, I could not become because I don't know you, Tinubu, because I don't know Buhari, because I don't know Shibacho. So, Godfatherism needs to end now. Look at me now in another person. Look at what I'm wearing. If I dare this, Sass, if that keep on that Sass, he could kill me. And just Sass, he will kill me. The only DPO we all respect is one SCP, Titila Duhayo Shagu, who said, iPhone not be gone. He was one who brought it out. Titila Duhayo Shagu, SCP, Titila Duhayo Shagu was on that side. iPhone not be gone. It is not fair. Look at it now. My generation at 4.4, now Soros, okay. Now we know where you get.
Yeah.
May we know where you are. We are tired. We are not saying your children should not come here. We are not, I am Baba today. We are not saying don't come here. My brother, don't let them divide us. I am not Igbo now. I am not Yoruba. I'm not Hausa. I am a Nigerian. I don't want to tell yourself, we don't have representative, my brother. I am a voice. She is a voice. We are voices. And that's what you call a voice. I'm telling you, it's painful. It's painful. Why would my people say they want me? And you tell me that, hey, come on, where? What does that? Sorrow in here. I think I saw us. Okay now.
Okay now.
It's painful now. I'll start. I have three color. Color means piggy bank.
Piggy bank, yeah.
I'll start putting money inside there so that I can travel. I come and see the world myself.
Crazy, man.
It's painful. I went to Olabison Obanjo University. It's painful. We knew what we went through at Olabison Obanjo University.
True, true, true.
You still made us like clowns. It's unfair. I am calling out my own mates to come out on Debate National TV. I did that with Richard Kasubu. If I don't know anybody, I know him. We won't stay in Bariga. Then Yaloja, his so-called mother, lives. It's a lie. They alleviated him, the person that cannot hold Modupe Memorial. Let's be accountable. We will hold all of them accountable. If you know them, and I know them, and you don't fish them out, you have failed our generation. If I'm repeating, you know them and you don't fish them out. I'm telling you, let's sit by side by side. I sit in the tram, I sit in the train. No, I don't need you. You're looking good, I'm looking good. So for what? But I cannot sit in Sheyi Tinubu. You're already telling him. You're already telling him. You're already campaigning for your child for the next, what? Governor of Lagos State.
That is sad, man.
It's very sad, my brother. Let's just sort of okay. Let's just sort of
enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
Enough is enough. Enough
can do too. As the board can do now. As the board can do now. We both can do. I'm telling you, you can't just and pick all of them. Jack Conde never picked you. Jack Conde never picked Tinubu. Jack Conde did his part and he left and he made remarks. He made a landmark. What did Tinubu do? We are not saying you're a bad person, but we are calling you out. Treat us the way you treat Sheyi Ojueko. I cannot go to work. I cannot go to any club that Sheyi is because they will bounce me. It's not fair. But I am calling my own friend, my own sake. I'm calling him out. How would you tell me, as vibrant as I am, I cannot hold my own constituents? Ordinary councilorship. Until I know you, until I meet to your truth, it's unfair, it's unrealistic.